Please pause for a moment of quiet reflection.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
We are the Alpharetta High School, and your morning show starts right now. What fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. What fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh.
What's up, Alpharetta? My name is Vicky Germano, and let's get started. The boys and girls golf teams will have a joint informational meeting Thursday, December 6th at 4 p.m. in the Media Center. Come meet Coach Kelly, Coach Paul, and Coach Lacey. The last FBLA meeting of the semester is this Thursday, December 6th. We will be hosting a guest speaker from Oracle, and as always, donuts will be served. The Hurricane Relief Club's first meeting will take place next Wednesday, December 12th at 7:50 a.m. in Ms. K's room, 4217. Please try and attend if you're interested in participating in the club. Attention rising juniors and seniors who are in the TAG program. If you're interested in a TAG internship during the 2019-2020 school year, please come to room 3225 and sign up for the Hire Me Skills for Career and Internship Success Seminar. The seminar is held during anchor time and is a prerequisite for electing TAG internship as a class. Space is limited, so please sign up soon. Questions? See Mrs. Drummond or Miss Ike. Come see the Advanced Acting Classes Hallmark Channel Christmas Wonderathon on Thursday and Friday at 7:30. Tickets are $5 for students and $10 for adults. We can't wait to see you there. Now on to this week's entertainment.
As many of you know, we draw closer to the end of the year and are welcomed by the holiday season. One of these holidays is Hanukkah, or the Festival of Lights, commonly referred to as Jewish Christmas. The Hebrew word Hanukkah means dedication. The story goes that the Greeks ruled the Holy Land, robbed the Jews of their property, desecrated the temple, and setting up idols, and made Torah worship and Jewish customs illegal. The Maccabees fought against the Greeks and won. The miracle of Hanukkah lies within the fact that they only had enough pure oil to last one day, when in fact the oil burned for 8 days. We celebrate this holiday by lighting an additional candle every day for 8 days. The message of Hanukkah has the ability to transpire across all peoples from all backgrounds. Chag Sameach and happy holidays.
Security system, and it's really easy to operate. All you gotta do is click the button, show your ID, and wait for the click. Here we go. Just so you know, this security system will be in all the doors in Alpharetta, so you can stay safe.
One by one, one by one, one by one.
College planning? It's tough. Luckily, I went onto this website called uscience.com.
They give you a series of fun puzzles and tests that evaluate your aptitudes, similar to tag testing if you have ever done that. Next, the analysis takes up to 2 days because it's an in-depth result of your personality, work ethic, and talents.
To provide results that would help me in my future, such as certain majors that I want to pursue.
A more verbal way to describe yourself, help your resume and essays, and help you match your certain schools and careers. They even tell you what classes or clubs you might want to try out to help you strengthen your skills.
And so these are really helpful for your future, especially when you're confused and stressed out when it's junior year or senior year and you're trying to apply. In fact, Georgia schools actually pay for a login, and so if you go to your guidance counselor and ask for your GTID, you can immediately log in and start taking these aptitude tests. Whether you're a freshman, sophomore, junior, or a senior, this will really help you take a leap into the future and have a clear vision for what you want to pursue. If you're interested and feel a bit stressed during this time of the year, definitely go visit your guidance counselor, ask her for the GTID, and let's start your journey. My name is Vaishu, and you've been watching The Morning Show.
What's up, Alpharetta? 2018 has been an amazing year for rap. From releases like Scorpion to the long-awaited Astroworld, the music has been non-stop fire. Go ahead and visit this link right here and vote for Rap Album of the Year. The winner will be announced next week, so go vote. Seriously, do it.
So that's what Harry Potter feels like. All right, Alpharetta, Chase Maycock, back to the daytime. You know it's good. Did you know that Jingle Bells was the first song sung in space by Tom Stafford and Wally Schirra, December 16th, 1965? That's pretty cool. Have a great day, Alpharetta.
FRC stands for First Robotics Competition, and it's the last tier of the first competitions. It's where high school students basically compete against other high schools at state level and international level by building robots that complete different tasks.
Our team environment is based heavily on FIRST's motto of gracious professionalism, a sportsmanship based on cooperation through sharing and polite inclusivity.
So the overall goal for the team is to make it better, not only for us right now during our competition to win, to go to nationals and win that gold medal, but to also make sure our future generations, our future robotics members that would, you know, come after us after we graduate, they also are successful at the same time.
We can benefit the sponsors by promoting their assistance of our team by how well we do in a competition, and then expressing our gratitude for our sponsors through the use of promotions such as displaying our sponsor's logo on our robot or just creating a video as a thank you on our YouTube page.
The sponsor can contact us at raidersoftheark@gmail.com or alpharettarobotics@wixsite.com.
Hey guys, what's up? It's Colin Gwynn and this is Student Polls. Snapchat or Instagram?
Snapchat.
Instagram.
Snapchat.
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 Instagram.
Instagram.
Netflix or YouTube?
YouTube.
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 Netflix.
YouTube. Apple Music or Spotify?
Apple Music.
Apple Music.
Apple Music.
Apple Music, yeah.
Spotify.
Spotify.
Apple Music.
Spotify.
Nike or Adidas?
Nike.
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 Adidas.
Nike.
Nike.
Android or iPhone?
iPhone.
Android.
iPhone.
I think iPhone.
Android.
Android.
I'm just kidding. My ex-boyfriend had Android.
My name is Kyle, and you've been watching The Morning Show.